if I had to use a word, refreshing, I guess.
Refreshing. Nice word, Alexis. I like that. Anyone else?
It smells like, I don't know, jasmine?
Score one for Patty. Yes.
Tell me now, when can I get out of here?
Hey, you wanted to go undercover.
All right, Jess, the server room is two floors above you, located at the end of the hall. It's probably locked, so you're going to need an employee access card.
Copy.
Okay. Before we move on to our next deodorant, does anyone have anything else they'd like to say about Jasmine Dew? Jessica, what would you like to say?
Just that I think your deodorant is sexist and kind of sucks.
Okay, it's all good. We love feedback here. Jessica, can I ask why you think that?
Well, for starters, why is it that all of your women's deodorants smell like flowers? I mean, what if I don't want to smell like a flower? What if I don't want to smell like anything? I mean, men's deodorants have neutral scents. So why is it that we have to smell like a frickin' garden?
Yeah, that's true.
She's blowing it, I'm going in. Give her a second.
I think we're just gonna go ahead and move on to our next deodorant.
Oh, no. Let's move on to the price. How much do your deodorants cost?
About $5, I think.
Oh, so basically a dollar more than deodorant for a man. So why is it that I have to pay more for essentially the same product?
She's right. My husband's deodorant only costs $4.
Okay, so I don't know about you ladies, but I'm thinking that Sonova is hitting us with a pink tax.
Okay,
you've got some nerve.
No, I assure you, that's not what we're doing. You see, our products are made from materials which cost money.
Oh, are you mansplaining?
What? Yeah.
Thank you.
You ladies don't understand.
Oh, because we're not as smart as you are?
Me too.
Wait.
All right, I'm out of here.
I'm out.
No, please, ladies, there's been a misunderstanding. Sonova's not sexist. I'm not sexist. I have two daughters.
Do you know how hard it is to deal with us? I'm just wondering. Do you know that we have to pay for makeup?
Got the card.